فأنذرتكم نارا تلظى فأنذرتكم نارا فأنذرتكم نارا تلظى نارا تلظى لا يصلاها إلا الأشقى فأنذرتكم نارا تلظى لا يصلاها إلا الأشقى لا يصلاها إلا الأشقى الذي كذب وتولى.
Fire will not lessen. Many people may think that fire may lessen and become lesser and lesser to a certain degree or wither away. مَأْوَاهُمْ جَهَنَّمْ كُلَّمَا خَبَتْ زِدْنَاهُمْ سَعِيرًا. Every time it begins to abate, we ignite it even more. So it's not like a normal fire, it just comes down and becomes easy. Even the least punishment that will be given to the uncle Abu Talib, the uncle of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, will be two shoes of the hellfire, two laces of the hellfire. And that heat will boil his head. That's the least punishment. Which individual wants to even face the least punishment? How can Muslims go around thinking, well, never mind, I'll go in punishment for a short while, then I'll come out of Jahannam. I'll go there for a short while and I'll make it to paradise one day. How can any Muslim think like that in their life? Every Muslim should be thinking that seek refuge from the fire. Protect yourself from the fire. Especially in the final days of Ramadan. Let me find these narrations. Allah protect me from the fire. Whoever says that will be protected from the fire. But we don't seek refuge from the fire. We take it as a trivial action. Nothing important in our life. And then all types of mahramat. Gossiping, slandering, backbiting, cheating, stealing, evil speech, evil actions, evil glances. All of this. In the summer when Basra, when Fuadha Kulu Laika Gada Anu Masula, all your faculties of seeing, of hearing, of listening, all be asked by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, كُلُّ أُولَٰئِكَ كَانَ عَنْهُ مَسْئُولًا. So how can even a Muslim think that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would just leave me alone? No Muslim should think that. Person should weep about their life, about every single thing that they've done in their life. And I hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would cover all these things up. Just like He covered everything about us in this dunya, He covers it up in the akhirah as well.